नमः ओम विष्णु पादाय कृष्ण प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वेदांता स्वामिन्निति नामिने नमस्ते सारस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देश तारिणे। हरे कृष्णा एवरीवन। सो टुडे लेट अस स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग श्लोका नंबर 33 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 2। सो दिस इज द कर्मकांडा सेक्शन। इट्स टुगेदर ग्रुप ऑफ 8 श्लोकास फ्रॉम श्लोका नंबर 31 टू श्लोका नंबर 38। व्हाट इज कर्मकांडा आई विल एक्सप्लेन टू यू अ लिटल लेटर, होल्ड ऑन टू दैट। सो नाउ इन 33rd श्लोका कृष्णा इज टेलिंग अर्जुन, अथ चेत् त्वम् इमं धर्म्यं संग्रामं न करिष्यसि तथा स्वधर्मं कीर्तिं च हित्वा पापं अवाप्स्यसि। सो कृष्णा इज कंप्लीटली डूइंग अ 180 डिग्री टर्न ऑन अर्जुनाज आर्ग्यूमेंट अर्लियर। Every single argument that Arjuna proposed to Krishna as to why he does not want to fight, Krishna is answering them now. His first reason was karpanya, kripana, that he has become a miser, and as a result of that he had compassion, overwhelming compassion for his people, swajana. And Krishna very beautifully refuted this reason of compassion, saying that no Arjuna, it's not actually your compassion, it's your ignorance. Ignorance of what? Ignorance of your own identity, that you are not the body, you are the soul. So therefore you do not have to feel all this overwhelming compassion and lamentation for the external covering of your other people. 20 verses. And now let's go back to chapter 1, shloka number 44, where Arjuna had given yet another reason. What had he said in shloka number 44? Aho bata mahat papam kartum yavasita vayam yad rajya sukalobhena hantum swajanam udyataha. So Arjuna had said, mahat papam Krishna, if we fight this war, kartum yavasita vayam yad rajya sukha lobena, out of our loba, greed for rajya sukha, royal happiness, if we fight this war, he said, mahat papam, I will accumulate a lot of sins. But now Krishna here in 2.33 is telling exact opposite. He is saying, atha chet tvam imam dharmyam sangramam na karishyasi. If you do not fight this sangrama, this yuddha, this war, what kind of yuddha? Dharmyam, it is a dharma yuddha sanctioned by the Supreme Lord Krishna. He is telling Arjuna, if you don't fight this dharma yuddha, tata swadharmam kirtim cha, this is your swadharma, you are a kshatriya, you are supposed to fight this dharma yuddha. And if you do not, then what will happen? Hitva papam avapsyasi, you will accumulate sins. So Arjuna said, if I fight the war, I will get sins. Why? Because I am going to kill all these people who are my so-called relatives. But now Krishna is telling, no, that's not true. If you don't fight, you will get sins. Why? Because it is your swadharma. As a kshatriya, you are supposed to fight. And if you refuse to do your swadharma, then you will get sins. Then papa will come to you. So likewise, we in our lives as well, that is why I spent a good amount of time in the previous several videos. If you haven't already watched them, please, I urge that you go back and watch. They're all available. If you do not know what your swadharma is, first we need to find out what is it. And once you know, identify what your swadharma is, then you have to perform your duty. If you do not perform your duty, then it is sinful. So this is a takeaway for us. Just like a doctor, he may say, I just did not administer medicine, treatment to a certain patient. And maybe that patient died because of the lack of treatment. Now he may say, well, I didn't give that patient wrong treatment. I did not give poison to that patient. I didn't do any wrong surgery for that patient. Well, but because the doctor refused to give the timely treatment by doing his swadharma, his duty as a doctor, if he failed to perform his duty and as a result if a patient died, it is as good as him killing the patient. So accumulating papa is not because just because we did something wrong. It is also because when we don't perform our duty properly or not perform it at all. So this is what Krishna is telling here in this verse. In the next verse, he is going to give yet another. It's a logical flow to this whole argument that Krishna is refuting. So let's see what Krishna's argument is going to continue as in the next few videos. But until then, take care. Hare Krishna.